fire roasting tomatoes over a hot skillet. Got our first batch of tomatoes in. We're gonna add a few ingredients. A little minced garlic. We've got some coarse grain salt, but any kind of salt will do. Watch this. Boom! Put a few jalapenos in with seeds, and I'm gonna blister a few. We're boiling, so here we go. I've got more in than that, but I put some in with seeds. Add this little bit of onion off in here, finish it up. A little trick I like to do is drain the water off, and it makes a nice spicy soup that you can reuse.